So this is the wild west coast out from Raglan, heading towards Kawhia. Very, very exposed, very, very windy. But that's looking back towards Raglan. And of course, looking down, to hold on to that, there is a massive sheer cliff